picking up where I left off again. Came in to get some money. Get some more.
What's up?
Stimpaks and stuff. Scraps. Bunch of stuff to sell.
So are they intelligent? Some say it was all a hoax, but it's real. Here, check out this holotape I found. That Commonwealth robot was real.
Well,
good hunting.
Remember that secret android project I told you about? Well, they got some serious pre-war tech on their hands. They nabbed a lipoplasticator and a microdermal graftalizer for the facial reconstruction. Not sure where they'll find a chopper with enough skills to use it without making him look like a freaking ghoul. Oh, and get this. Can you believe they found a circuit neuralizer? That or someone built one. Word is that they're going to completely rewire the brain of one of those things. If you know who they got working on this, let me know. I want to meet the guy.
Cool. There he is.
Yeah, what is it? Well, all right.
Yeah.
What can I...
Potter in the face. Let's give the guys purified water first.
Thank God. Seriously? God.
Yeah.
You've helped me so much. It's... You saved my life. Thank you, Strip. Please.
Maybe faster from there.
Light him up.
New weapons. This way. looks like I can, but something's up ahead. Oh.
I'd like to have a chat. Did you know there are those amongst us who would shatter our hopes for peace, order, and security? These radical outfits don't care about you. They don't care about America. All they care about is fulfilling their own selfish desires.
Good enough.
Radiation. I need to come back here. I'll get this on the map.
Thank you.
Okay, so, I'm picking up where I left off before. They kept freezing on me. I'm on my way to Arlington, to get the ink for the, thing. Ink for the independence thing. Declaration of Independence. Meh. Yeah. Big guns. No, maybe not.
What's up?
She needs health.
Yeah.
The weapons. Oh, I'm wearing some already. I wonder why I'm taking so much damage. How much health do you have? Not enough. I'm gonna save here though so I don't lose my progress for the millionth time. She needs so many Stimvex. Excuse me. So I guess we'll go this way. There's nothing else. Should we get the landmarks? Yeah, let's get the landmarks. Oh yeah, I forgot there was radiation here. Yeah. Oh, the faces. I was hoping to get the enclave thing. Why is there so much radiation over here? Oh. What's this way? There's a raider. Get him. Got him. I like this rifle. Here up. Get in the leg. Let's get this factory. I feel like this is significant. Ah, the missile people. This is the people that killed me last time I was coming through. It does. Ooh. Let's fix all this stuff. Where's my missile launcher? Oh yeah. Oh, I feel kind of bad now. All by herself. Stimpaks, I don't feel bad anymore. I think these are important. Mentats. Jet. Medics. They're going on a stick. Ooh. Gun case. Got it. Ah. Yeah, got it. Ooh, that's a lot of fuel. Well, that went pretty well. This better on the laser rifle spot. Save there, because that was amazing. Are you always low in health?
Thanks.
You better. Take some of these iguanas on a stick. That factory is. I guess we can stop by and get it on the mini map. Kill you. Ouch. Where'd Sydney go? Cakes. Squirrel on a stick. Sugar bombs. I'll go the long way so she can help. Where'd she go?
What's up?
You used too many stim packs. My eyes got filled with holes, that's all. Oh, jeez. On switch. I think it's the new cool factory. It is. We'll be back. Let's save here. Of course there's more than one. Oh, and they have... Give a scary mask.
Oh.
Come on. One of those. Two of those. And that's it. Is Sydney dead? Give me my combat shotgun. I don't know where he came from.
Come out, wherever you are.
I wonder if he's there the whole time.
That takes care of that.
Get him. Well, I think he's a little bit more than crippled. We need more. So close. We need more stim packs. The Sydney hogs them all.
Good to see you.
What's happening?
So, are they intelligent?
No. Also, that one. And that. 29 versus 28. Yeah, we'll set that. And then... You don't have any. I'll sell that, and that, and that, and that.
Good hunting! Rather busy lately, asking questions, investigating. So is that it? You're some kind of investigator?
Scared me a bit.
Or do you have some kind of personal grudge against an innocent android who simply wants to be left alone? Please tell me. I'd really like to know. Well, if that's true, then the first thing you need to do is halt your investigation. No more questions. No more searching. The movement I'm involved with, we help his kind escape their Commonwealth imposed slavery. We help them... You really want help? Take this. It's an internal component from the very android you're searching for. Don't ask how I obtained it. Present it to Dr. Zimmer in Rivet City. Tell him the android is dead, and that was... Do that, and Zimmer will go back to the Commonwealth and leave that poor soul alone. Just understand that this android is now, for all intents and purposes, a man. He looks human, but even if he's not, even if he's a machine, he's this person, and he is a person, deserves a chance at freedom. We call ourselves the Railroad.
I wonder what they get that from.
Our mission is the rescue and salvation of synthetic... Tell you what. You deliver that component to Zimmer.
Yes, if we are able. But there are others in the wasteland who assist in the plight of human slaves. Our android brethren have only us.
Howdy, mister.
Mister?
You shouldn't take things that don't belong.
I didn't. The doctor? There he is.
You came in here on your own.
Yeah. All the medicine.
Done? Good. Sure.
Oh, screw that. I'll just buy some.
You done? That's secure for a reason.
No. I should get her to sleep so that she doesn't hurt.
What's up?
She needs a billion.
Good morning, sir. What can...
Yeah.
Ah, do you know the best...
Yeah. There's that guy that needed the purified water in Rivet City. We'll go to him first. Do you ever stop asking for water? Wow. Get him. He exploded. I'm terrifying.
What's up?
Oh, let's fix my combat shotgun. Let's hope there's a fire hydrant around. There is not a fire hydrant around that somehow magically has water still. I don't like that noise. You're crippled. I swear there was a thing in this with vampires somewhere. Flooded metro. Oh, come on. There's like... I can't get close to him. Got it, and I must die. Is there like a nuclear war? What the heck? What's this? Oh, oh, oh. I did not know there was a person with a rocket launcher. Oh. Killer. Me too. Oh, of course you have no health.
What's up?
I spent like $1 billion on you.
What's up?
I'm close. Ooh, Emma. Average. I think that's it. Please be it. Let's just get inside this building. Yay!
Hold it. This area is under the authority of the Brotherhood of Steel. Leave immediately. You're awfully brave to be walking around down here by yourself. So it goes with all of us. I am Senior Scribe Yearling, Order of the Worm. I have a Good. My task here is to collect the written works of those who came before. In order to supplement the Brotherhood archives at the Citadel. Although most of the pre-war books have been destroyed. I could have 1,000,000 initiates to comb the ruins. and I'd still never come close to recovering every book that remains undamaged. Precisely. The collected knowledge of a lost age is worth far more than any weapon. So, I will compensate you for every volume that you...
Yeah.
You have no... I think there may be some in the old restoration laboratory, a few flights up. Just watch yourself up there.
Yay. Stands. Statue? Stages? Wastes? I kind of hate these. Taking? Facing? Morals? Border? Forced? Shouts? Goals? Should? It's not easy being cheesy. Legion, Parian. Nope. Nope. Carved. Burn. Yay! Oh, my 201 years over it. Card catalog. You look where you're going. Oh, there's bullets in this. Alright, they want a medical clipboard. Just let her handle it. I know quite why you challenge these guys. For that reason. Sledgehammer?
Over here!
He's stuck in it.
Need some help with this one? Keep firing. Me too. Filing cabinet, bottle caps, Coca-Cola. Broke my leg. Oh, hello. Get these. Oh, first time I find something. Got it.
didn't like this. You are hearing voices. Man, that ammo perk thing was the best option. Ooh. Oh, man. Let's talk Laura fighting.
Had enough.
Get him. Yeah.
Glad that's over.
Who made that? Who made that? Oh, sledgehammer upgrade. I mean, it's safe. Let me in this computer. You're a dud. That was removed. Escaping. Panicked factions? No. Ooh, cracking. Crawl. Excuse me. That's too many letters. Planning. A. Four. Breaking. 1, 0, 3 Training 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 Yeah. Hello, experience. Jet. Put back. All the money. Pre-war book. New recorder. Power caps. I'm lost. There are too many floors. The dead body. Salisbury steak. Vending machine and... Let's drop that coffee mug. Like a clipboard. Yeah, got it. Salisbury steak. 1, 2, 3, 4. Was it back here? Did I miss it before? That's very easy to miss. I'm gonna give the lady the books and end the episode there. I just need to figure out how to get out of here. She scared me. Where'd the lady go? This doesn't get old, honestly. There she is.
Needs. Welcome back. Very well.
Ooh.
Here's your reward. Use it well and return with more books when you. Books represent. Whatever. It is not my place to criticize Elder Lion.
Well. Thank you for watching. And.